All this time, I haven't been working on my next book. I've hacked into the most secret government and corporate secrets. The most secret.